Welcome back to another Let's Play Liberal Crime Squad. Well, to start this one out, I figured it'd be nice if we went through and had a review of our current situation. So I looked and I saw that we have Sonic the Cat is at the police station arrested for kidnapping. And he reports to... I don't remember who he reports to, but he has a lot of juice. Anyway, I also looked at our listings of the dead. Apparently, we have six corpses, I believe. Seven corpses. Six of them at the agency, and one of them at our health insurance place. So, we're going to have to go ahead and dispose of those, but I think we need a doctor to do that. Otherwise, they'll just get caught. I don't know who... I think I might have... Yeah, I got to choose some poor bastard to do corpse detail. I guess I'll have one of our drug dealers do it. All right, Nixeter, you're it. Nixeter, I choose you to be the corpse man. You've got a gun. You can defend yourself. All right, Nixeter, dispose of bodies. Good luck with that. Grand Elemental is running around uptown splashing paint on fur coats. Did he do it? Did it work? Oh, apparently it worked. Okay, so let's take another review of our dead. No, I said... Oh, he got rid of all of them. Wow, handy. He even went to the place... He wasn't even at the other place, and... Huh, interesting. Okay. Well, good job, Nixeter. I thought for sure you'd be killed. So it has come to my attention that kidnapping is better carried out when you are armed. So I'm going to change my ninja squad. I'm going to put Carl Sagan on nothing duty. And we're going to go get guns. So let's go to the Wilcox Pawn and Gun. And we will buy concealable guns, like 9mm. 9mm for you. 9mm for you. 9mm for you. And clips the same. In case we get, you know, shot at. I may need to get them trench coats so that they can hide these, but I think that's only for bigger weapons like shotguns and automatic rifles. So, I could be wrong. I don't know. Alright, we are armed. Now we're ready to go. Whoa! Okay, good job, Super Bestable. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna go... Oh wait, I need to have Nixeter go back to... I think he was a drug dealer? Yeah, he's a drug dealer. Oh, no. He's a prostitute? No. Drug dealer. Alright, so we're gonna go forth, and we're gonna go to... We're wearing lab coats, so we'll go to the university district, and we'll head over to the, Lynch Genetics. Hello. Let's see if they can see our guns. No, they can't see our guns. Hmm. No, we don't really need juice, so there's no point in... Uh-oh. Oh, they didn't spot me. Huh. An eminent scientist. Excellent. I will have Slythe. Bitch, be cool! Cool, we got an eminent scientist. That's a good catch, actually. And we're away. Alright, let's see here. We've already got Carl Sagan, so I'm gonna go with Stephen Hawking. Super Bestable cleans body armor. Apparently it had some blood on it. An AM implosion! Wait, okay. Alright, so we're gonna have our, let's see, I think it was, Grand Elemental, who has been causing trouble for some reason. We're gonna have him tend to the conservative hostage. The Education of Stephen Hawking, Day 1. Now, Grand Elemental is wearing an expensive suit, and has good psychology and good heart, and his wisdom's way too high, unfortunately, but... We're going to do our best. So I'm going to start by sleep deprivation, no food and water. We're not going to violently beat him, though. I don't think we're going to do hallucinogenic drugs. That didn't work very well last time. Okay. Left to hunger and thirst, listen to public radio, talks about cable news. Hey. Cool. Wonders what mental disease has possessed Grand Elemental. Oh, you think there's just one? All right, day two. Sleep deprivation again. And we're not even gonna attempt to convert. We're just gonna leave him there. Listen to protest music in lieu of sleep. All right, we'll do that again. Okay, now we're gonna get all friendly. So we're gonna give him food and water, and use an expensive prop, and we will attempt to convert it. He explained why nuclear energy is so safe. Okay. Ooh, we gotta run something. AM radio memos. They're already hurting. Maybe I could put the final nail in the AM radio coffin. I think we'll do research paper. Horrific animal rights abuses. Cool. Okay. Day 5. We will... Let's beat him. Take that, Stephen Hawking. War on Terror! War on Terror! Corporations! He took it well. He read The Origin of Species to Stephen Hawking. I get the feeling that he may have already read that. Alright, we're going to continue to violently beat him. Bill Gates! Corporations! War on Drugs! He's holding firm. Alright, we're going to get super friendly with him. No violently beaten. No physical restraints. Food and water and expensive props. Alright. Stephen Hawking pities Grand Elemental's blind ignorance of science. This may be tougher than we thought, and he's been found out. Well, he got away? What? Huh? Bullcrappy. Oh, Stephen Hawking is a ninja! Alright, so we failed to kidnap Stephen Hawking, but we're gonna try to do some other stuff, like, we'll put on a black suit there, a black suit there, and I guess a black suit there. Alright. And we'll head over to the corporate HQ. Oh, they don't like our black suits. Police SWAT. Uh-oh. Surrender yourselves. Release Dominic Cho and others unharmed. Crap. Crappy crap crap. Uh-oh. Our prostitutes... Oh, it's the other shelter. It's the health insurance. The new one. Oh, no. I wonder if we can rush our drug dealers over there to, it's got 0% heat, but it's under siege. We can't rush them over there. It says he's going to health insurance, but I can't... I don't know if I had the building prepared properly. It's fortified. Printing press. Business front. Generator. But yeah, it's fully prepared. It has everything. No, it doesn't have tank traps. I don't think I can just wait. I don't think we're technically under siege. I think it's an assault or something like that. Yeah, that's not good. Alright, so... Crap, our psychology squad and our ninja squad... Oh, it must have been... Oh, I know what it was. Stephen Hawking ratted us out. That bastard. And our prostitutes. No, and we don't have enough weapons. Alright, let me see if we have any... Well, shit. We're gonna have our ninjas try to escape. You are about to engage conservative forces in battle. Okay, so we've got some traps. And... There might be extra weapons laying around somewhere. There we go. Look at that. That's a trap. Okay, let's take a look. Alright, so a couple of them have already been taken out by traps. And there's loot everywhere. Okay, so we got an expensive dress and secret corporate files. That's not... I don't actually think there are any other weapons here. Crap. Well, Variax, you're in our squad, but you don't get a weapon. If only we had a SWAT team uniform, and we could pretend to be them. Nope, no weapons. We got our lab coats, though. Oh, wow, we're running out of traps. Most of them have been taken out by traps. Oh, boy. Whoa, hey, hang on. Can we talk? Let's talk. Trapped. Okay, that's... Oh, no! Shit. I thought that they were trapped, but apparently they're not. We're gonna run to the left. Oh, they are crawling off, trailing blood and whimpering. Okay, good, they were trapped. Okay, so one of them went to the right. No, he went back up. I'm gonna hide here. You there, come over here. There's no trap here. They're coming in. Come on. This way. This way. Yes, he's trapped. Wow, there's a lot more of them. Too many for traps. There's five of squads of them in that room. Alright, well, next time on Let's Play Liberal Crime Squad, we attempt to get Slythe J-Ray, Sasa, Singh, Kutu, Mr., Azra, and Variax out of here.